situation. In spite of all me prayers, I was marched off to the station. For me they set no bail, though to get home I was itching. And I had to tell the tale of how I came into the kitchen. When I swore she did invite me, though she gave a flat denial. First off they did indict me, and I was sent for trial. She swore I robbed the house in spite of all me screeching. And I got 6 months hired from me courting in the kitchen with me two other lads.